Now let's see this question from the topic problem on ages asked by UPSC in CSAT paper of 2015. So this is an easy question, right? If father is 9 times as old as his son, right? So father is 9 times of his son and the mother is 8 times, mother is 8 times as old as the son, right? So now we have converted the language into equation, right? Now the sum of the father and the mother's age is 51 year. So what is given? Mother and father ki age ka total diya hai, that is 51. So f is, from here we will put 9s plus m is 8s is equal to 51. 9 plus 8, 17s is equal to 51, s is equal to 3. Right? Now what is the age of the son? The age of the son is 3 year. So the answer is option A. इजी क्वेश्चन है ना, इसको ऐसे सॉल्व करना है, राइट? आपको मैथमेटिकल इक्वेशन बनाना है, उसमें वैल्यू पुट करनी है एंड यू विल गेट द आंसर, ओके?